people of the Forlorn who have no place to call their own. Please bear witness to our resolve. Fire for Ariandel. Fire for Ariandel. And the ash to kindle flame. Wait. You've the same scent as that woman. Then you must be an action one. You must be. Oh, you don't know how long I've searched. Don't mind me. Didn't mean to fall apart. Now, Ashen One, I have a kindness to ask of you. My lady lives in the cold land of Ariandel. I need you to show her flame. A proper flame that will burn the rot away. If you truly are ash, then it must be fire that you seek. Ah, thank you. They of ash never fail. Just a moment, then. The painting of Ariandel. Well, rotted scrap of it, that is. Go on. Take it. Touch it. Ashes were two.
How very unusual. Just how long has it been? Rejoice, my new friend. For this is a true haven of the Forlorn, the cold and gentle painted world of Ariandel. Quick, go along. Find one for yourself. A sweetly rotting bed to lie upon. Yes, of course. You're no exception. We've all seen terrible things, but you're safe now. Ariandel will make a fine home for you. So, go on ahead. Find one for yourself. A sweetly rotting bed to...
Well, you look to be unkindled, no bell tolls, and yet you've slipped into the painting. Oh, no matter. Now, go on inside, show respect, and listen carefully. What's keeping you? Show respect, and let Lady Frieda speak to you. What's keeping you? Show respect.
Welcome to the painted world of Ariandel. I am Frieda. I have long stood beside our blessed father and the rest of the Forlorn. But forlorn thou seemest not, Ashen One. I know not the missteps which led thee to this painted world, but thy duty is all, and thy duty lieth elsewhere. Return from whence thou camest. I presume it visible to thee. The bonfire, here in this room. Ah, yes. There is a thing thou shouldst by rights possess. Ours is a chance encounter, to be sure. But perhaps it was meant to be. Let this be a remembrance of this cold world. A thing to help thee bear thy duty. Now, return from whence thou camest. Thou'st a place in that world, and that alone is cause to rejoice. Now, thou...